taxes, land bank should consider that and make their process easy. Kasi kung pahihirapin nila, I don't think magsasaka will be able to buy. Ang land bank, yung pera nila na ito, galing ko sa gobyerno. It's like land. Uh-huh. It's not a deposit from the public. So, kaya lang mahigpit ang banko because the money they're managing is a deposit from the case of this, it's a grant from the national government to be managed by land bank. It's not even land bank. It's the money of the government that inintend talaga to lend to the farmers. So, hindi, ibang-iba to. It's parang CSR to, parang public service to. Hindi ito yung typical na loan nila na kinuha nila yung deposito ng public tapos pinahiram nila sa another private. But oh, this is completely different because this is a grant from the government. In fact, dapat walang interest to kasi wala naman interest pera. Talagang ang kaya lang nilang i-charge yung operational cost nila for managing the money, which they said is 2%.